Okay, I'm gonna do a tournament for the title. For this title, so. And of course, I'll be Drago, so you can win another title. These are gonna be lucha guys, cause I wanna have another lucha match. It was freaking fun. I could put Kalisto on there, but I don't want to. This guy I made this guy. I know people are not watching it right now, but I'm just going to broadcast it right now.
This has all the makings of a classic, and it's coming right up. We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Hopefully I can get more subscribers.
The following contest is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from El Dorado, weighing in at 189 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Dragon.
If you're just joining us, we are just about set for singles action.
Why would you just be joining us now? Where have you been?
It's no mystery that the Raw audience has been waiting to see this one for a
while
now.
I don't know if I can do this match. Am I good at submission?
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 214 pounds, Ben Dunn.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Just demolishing.
Words have come to this.
Well, why wait for the bats to start, Cole?
Got him. Come on. Dragging it up. Get in the ring. Yeah.
It's time for the submission match.
Here we go. And all I can say is this one's going to be a test of wills.
And the party has officially begun. Well, they say that Los Angeles is the city of angels. But I don't see many choir boys here tonight. And that's the way I like it.
Brutal. I don't know.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
That move did it.
Now
this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
He's taking some offense. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
Not going to win many matches with that move. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
He's looking a little off balance. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away.
That match, fuck. Don't tell me I lost. Sorry guys, I couldn't do that match. I don't want to do submissions. Bruh, Dragon won match. Finally, hopefully this bitch won. Watch this. It's every time who I pick is who's going to be the winner. Oh. Yeah. What?
Up next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy. Random, so.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition.
Oh, man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
No, I think it's not late, but I don't know. I'm not watching. Matches at this time.
The following Gold Rush semi-final contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from El Dorado, weighing in at 189 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Dragon.
Here we go, and you can follow this and other matches on social media at hashtag WWE2K.
This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Mano-a-mano, one fall will decide it.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
Get all the weapons in there.
Oh, he's
get
on the move again.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
On this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here. You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
Man, it's in the same show. I don't think they would do that to me. Man, it's stupid how they would just do that. Like, first of all, I'm not a singer. I'm all right.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Back in the ring again.
You know, with no countouts, he's more dangerous than usual outside that ring.
Yeah, he's one of the most dangerous superstars around.
What are you doing? You're just
big slap to the chest.
Crap everywhere in the ring.
This is a dangerous move. I don't know if he's going to tap, but I do know that he's going to be far worse off than he was before the bell rang.
It's like he's being stretched before our very eyes.
Thank you.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Break that. Just stay there. I might be able to get some weapons back here. But no. A little weapon right. Okay, I got a chair.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He anticipated that move perfectly.
And that one hurt his hand. Well, we're on the move here.
He's starting to feel it here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. And that one hurt his hand.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Put the weapon right here. You're just sitting here being a dumb fucking idiot. You're a fucking weapon, bro. You're a fucking brawl. Back out of here. You're gonna be a fucking brawler, but first of all,
you're watching Raw for more than 20 years, the premier program in all of sports entertainment.
All the weapons, really? They're fucking nice.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Little weapons, right? I'm just gonna swing. I know.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying it.
Yeah, it's a fucking weaponry. Let's go, dude.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. Ever see a weakness in your opponent, if he keeps this up.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Boy, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. And there's the reversal.
Whoa, you get nailed with something like that. You know your opponent smells blood. You either defend yourself or be beaten alive.
Wow. He's still down after that. Oh, steps getting used now as a weapon.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
Cheers. Oh, that's a good one. Whack him on it.
And a strike pass.
You fucking do it. Woo! Gotta come back now, bro.
To the outside he goes, where anything can happen, and usually does.
Yeah, and usually happens to our announce table. You better move your crown, kid.
You need everything on your day. You mean I do.
Will this be it?
I think he's...
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out. Nice. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
You don't got a damn thing to say about it. I'm sure you do.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. His head's taking an unbelievable amount of punishment here.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens. Someone has to stop this before that sledgehammer breaks him in half.
Good bonehead. Can you do me a favor?
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Oh, man. Someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
Ooh, one of the most effective moves in all of WWE.
Oh, no. A slam like that is all raw power. I think the entire ring shook.
My
back hurts just looking at it.
That fazed him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
Nice reversal. Going for an encore here. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Hey.
Oh, what an impact.
Wake up.
Steel against bone.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
The strip finds its target, and he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. It's safe to say he's showing special training to put on this kind of aerial display.
Yeah,
here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
This one's not over yet.
Not over yet, but how much longer can it go?
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He anticipated that move perfectly. He's looking to put his opponent away.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. One, two. Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Dragos.
His opponent's in serious trouble. Well, this might be the worst yet.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over?
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
Looking for the exclamation. Oh, my. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Go. I'll put you in a swing, mother made it. Be like an hour later.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying it.
You're watching Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
I'll put you in a swing. Money in a making, a bottle in a drain.
He thinks he has it. One. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Boy, I've never seen him do that before.
Money in a making. In a bingo. Baby, you know the
nice reversal. Oh, a serious knockout blow.
Am I by the sky? Heavy sky.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Ken. But I still don't see him giving up. You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Watch it! Man, there's no getting up from that. I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move. Stay down! Stay down!
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it? He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And he goes for the cover.
And he kicks out before the referee's three count.
Just when he thought it was over. Wow.
Ow. Ow.
Ow.
Well, that's the first time tonight we've seen that, that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Oh, copyrighted. Get so far, it's copyrighted. First of all,
it was on the reverse
deck. And I saw him piping it.
Did you hear the impact?
Put it in your freaking ball.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
I mean, I know I'm in trouble, but I mean, come on. Rolling the freaking
corner. It's time for everything, I guess.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Now back to the ring. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Clearly on a mission here.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
What the, he's out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh my gosh, I'm in shock.
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Go.
Did you hear that? What impact? Not this.
He's looking at it again.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's really done a number on him. Thanks to moves like that.
He's gonna run out of stamina, Mike.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Back in from the floor.
I'm gonna push you in a swing, money in the making. I'm for the fame, watching for me.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Ring a dinger, ring a dinger dong, ring a dinger dong,
ring a dinger dong. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He can do it here, but he's got it.
So that's the final elimination.
Damn! We're distracted. No one else watches. Oh, okay.
Here's your winner, the Cyborg.
Extremely impressive.
Money in a making, money in a jar, money in a 50 caliber on a ball. I'll get back to that match. I just want to play a different match real quick.
Oh, no. What a more match. Like I said, I'll do it.
Wait, going to be by one no foul. Guys, I don't really like this broadcast, and I gotta go real quick, so sorry. No one's watching me.